it definitely was a learning experience. You know, just preseason, hearing all this hype, hearing all this, I mean, from my perspective, a lot of players probably thought more of themselves, probably, you know, listened to the noise a little bit too much, and I think it hurt us in the end. So,
you know, our relationship has changed.
I guess it just comes to stay focused and just to make sure at all times, you know, you stay on your P's and Q's, because if you don't, people are going to swallow you up.